This is a tutorial on how to copy something. What you do is click on whatever object you would like to copy. Then you'll notice in your Modify tab will automatically pop up, and you can go to the copy icon. Click on that. It's going to ask you to grab like the base point, and then you can click on whatever point you want, and then drag it to copy it. You can also copy multiple things. When you click on it and go to copy, you can do multiple. So if I grab it here, and it'll just keep copying.